Good evening, folks. Hope everybody's doing well. Somebody asked me to do a top 10 3D Blu-rays. I'm not going to do that because that's only going to be based on what I own and what I've seen, okay? So instead, I'm going to give you 10 3D Blu-rays that you must own. And as time goes on, there'll be another 10, okay? So I'm going to try to go through this quick. I have reviewed every one of these. Hit like and subscribe. Go watch my reviews for every one of these. I'm going to hit lightly on them tonight. And I want to get through this as quickly as possible because I don't want to take much of your time. Number 10, Hugo, filmed in 3D, a Martin Scorsese classic about a young boy in a train station. At around the turn of the century, the last century, I believe it's in Paris. Very, very good movie. If you like old films, you're going to love that. If you like film, just film in general, you're going to love that movie. You got to see it in 3D. Okay, number 9, Journey to the Center of the Earth in 3D. Look, this is Brandon Fraser. This is an old movie. This first came out in the grocery stores with the red and blue glasses. And then when the 3D TVs came out, they remade it. You got to watch this. Make sure you buy the one that says Blu-ray 3D on it. Pop it in. You're going to see some 3D effects that are just going to amaze you. Things floating in the room, floating in front of your face. Good Saturday popcorn, rainy day movie that you're going to watch over and over again. Number 8, Kong, Skull Island in 3D. If you like Creedence Clearwater Revival, you like the Vietnam era, you like warm, yellowy jungle scenes, you like monsters battles, you like good 3D, you got it all right here. Check out my review on that. That was number 8. Number 7, playing behind me now, The Jungle Book in 3D. This is absolute amazing 3D. The colors on this, the depths, it's the pop-outs. You gotta watch this in 3D, unbelievable. It's this classic Jungle Book 3D story. You know the story, you know the story. Everybody is in here, the music's in here, the songs are in here. It's in 3D, it's well done. Check it out, 10987. Number 6, Star Wars The Force Awakens in 3D. Got to see this. This is the best of all the re-releases, the best of all the 3D releases. You got battle cruisers coming out of the screen. You got sparks flying, sabers coming out of the screen, lightsabers, absolutely amazing. Got to see that. Check out my review. Check out my review on that. All right, so now you've got number 5. Number 5, Pacific Rim 3D. You got to see this. You have to see this full screen, all its glory. Listen, I'm telling you right now, this could have been one of the number one 3D movies of all time. You got to see this. You got to see the colors in this. You got to see this full screen. The battles, everything makes sense. You can follow it. I like this much better than the Transformers. All right, number 4, Jurassic Park in 3D. Watch my review. I said this could possibly be the number one 3D of all time. This is absolutely amazing in 3D. You think you saw Jurassic Park? I know it's old. You want to live it? You want to go to Jurassic Park? Pick this up. Unbelievable. Put you right in there. It's unbelievable. Number 3, The Polar Express in 3D. This is fantastic. Blu-ray 3D. Remember, make sure you get the right one. Don't get the one with the red and blue glasses. Get the Blu-ray 3D. This is incredible. It's snowing in the room. This is an incredible story. It's not just a Christmas movie. Check out my review. Check out my review. I thought it was a Christmas movie. It's much more than that. Much more than that. Morals in here. It's absolutely fantastic. Great story. Great 3D. Possibly could have been number one at one time. Number 2, The Life of Pi in 3D. You want to go on a spiritual journey. Listen, I don't care if you're agnostic. I don't care if you're Christian. I don't care if you're Buddhist. I don't care if you're Muslim. I don't care what you are. I don't care what you are. I don't care if you have any religion or not. Doesn't matter. This is a spiritual journey. You're going to go to your inner self. You're going to go to your inner self. There's going to be questions and only you can answer. And there's no right or wrong answer. This is an amazing 3D journey. Got to see that. And number 1, of course, number 1. What else could it be? You know what it is. Avatar. Started it all. Started it all. Watch my review. This started it all. This brought 3D back. This brought it back from the 50s. An amazing, amazing. This is the premier 3D DVD that you must own. Now look, a lot of people say the story wasn't that great. I thought the story was fine. But the 3D, James Cameron, filmed in 3D, made in 3D, absolutely, number one, amazing. Okay, so that's 10 that you must own. You must own those 10. I'm not saying they're the top 10, because everybody has their own opinion, but you gotta own these 10. And I'll have another 10 coming up too that you must own, okay? So I hope you enjoyed this. Hit that like and subscribe button. Have a good night. And as always, God bless.